We asked a question and the bartender said, no, it's canceled this year.
These three thought and thought and thought about that.
We said, you know, maybe we could do this.
And it just was a perfect fit.
We founded the Glens Falls Brewfest in 2010.
It's going to be bigger and better than ever.
It's a brewfest that supports charities.
If people like having a good time and like trying beer, then, you know, it's a win-win for everybody.